Hello everyone. In this video, let's learn how to add a chart. There are two approaches to add a chart into the window. One is very simple. You can find a plus icon on the toolbar by clicking the icon, and you can add a chart. See, the new chart has been added into the window, and you can click the tabs to switch the charts. The other approach is a little bit complicated. Click the market icon on the menu bar and you can see a sidebar shown up on the right. There is a button named More Symbols. Click the button and a dialog will show up. There is a list there. There are a lot of instruments listed in the pop-up dialog. Just choose the instruments you want to see. Okay, in our example, we just access your USD. So no need to choose other instruments, and after that, just click the instrument's name. A tip window will show up, chart window, right? Just click that. Then a new chart will be added into the window. Okay, now you have three charts, quite simple. Hopefully it can be helpful to your trading. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.